My name is Princess Sedona, and I'm currently enrolled in the Automotive Technology program. I chose this particular program because I wanted to challenge myself and to learn further theory and skill of a career that I really wanted to go forth and pursue. When I finish my coursework, I would like to jump into the field of automotive technician.
There's actually a lot of jobs you can get as an automotive tech. You can work in dealerships, mom-and-pop shops, factories. There's a lot of options, a lot of different things you can pursue, in this field. In the automotive program, there's a lot of theories. So definitely be a hands-on person, be able to think outside the box, and definitely bring your thinking hat if you're going to come to this program, because there's a lot of different concepts and broad wealth of knowledge to information to learn.
This feels a good fit for me because I love working with my hands, and I love problem solving. I also like the fact that I can go anywhere in the country, anywhere in the world, and there will be a job for me. If I could fix one car, I could fix another car. I just have to translate it over, and I can go anywhere I'd like, anywhere I want to live. I can go and I can find a job and I can support my family.
I actually did do a pretty extensive research, and I looked at other schools, bigger name schools. And number one here, this is a live shop, so we're getting real life problems, and we're taking care of them. Versus the other shops that I visited, they're doing a lot of simulation, where the instructor goes and basically rigs the car, and then you have to go figure out what's wrong. And I feel that's not real world. And here we get real world live experience, and that's like no other for me. That's pretty big. So that's why I chose the program here.